Sit drone down. Uh-oh. We should go.
All cargo present and accounted for. And with 5 minutes of oxygen to spare.
Jesus. Hey, maybe you should hang out then. See if you can find some other treasures down there.
Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
I'd love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up. Look at that beauty. How you feeling?
Feeling better now that I'm out of that river. I'm gonna stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hangin'. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
What's this here? Treasure there, but it didn't say I did. Antique arcade coin. Neat. Wait. Not to break the immersion, but... Camera mode. I am gonna get such sick thumbnails. Sorry about that. I do declare I will be using that from time to time, but I won't edit it out, of course. Oh, we gotta talk to you.
How are we doing down there? Give me a second.
Or do I not have to talk to you? I thought I had to talk to you.
Wait. Oh, this isn't right. Let me read this. Let's wrap this up later.
Hey, how much longer are you gonna be?
My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
No thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about? What about Thursday's job?
Mm-mm.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough. Let's see here now. Care to do the honors?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. We struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full recovery.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys? No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just going to do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent one, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, you get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits?
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money for the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. No. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me.
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on it, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me, okay?
All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
You really did your homework on this one. Down the search area. It would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No way. You are going with the others.
Normal life. Really not a side of Nathan Drake that I thought I would see. Definitely not.
Climbed your big brother some years back.
Yes, indeed.
Yee. One of the stranger things I've collected along the years.
Kind of cool. It's like a pile of all the junk that we were finding as secrets along the way.
Spanish doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Yeah.
Sir Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully. Look at us.
Good times. Good times. All right. What's this?
Sir Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Oh, yeah. I remember this. And it's so weird seeing this stuff and thinking of it as just the past. That is crazy. We have a run here. Oh. Okay.
Yeah. Thanks for nothing, St. Dismas.
Still gotta mean something, Nate. Still gotta mean something. Well, over there. I'm gonna make sure I see all the things.
Many men killed each other for a piece of this.
Oh, yeah.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Hey. Tenzin's the freaking best. Literally, best character. Alright. What's this?
Yeah.
Here they come. Take cover. I'm surrounded. Bullseye.
That's really funny. Get that extra ammo.
Right. Don't let him flank you, Nate. Take that.
This is fantastic.
Eat plastic. I gotta keep moving.
Gotcha. Like a pro.
Still got
business.
It.
Are you coming down to eat?
Yeah, I'll be right there.
But there's fake enemies to shoot.
So long. That'll teach you. Playtime's over.
That's funny. Bit of an office here. What's this?
Oh, is this what you're working on?
What else?
Well, we really need to go on another vacation.
Indeed.
Been too long.
Waifu. Alright. Let's see. What else can we snoop around in here? Nice attention to detail. I'll just have a bunch of either empty rooms or just rooms you can't go in. It's kind of neat that you're letting me poke around and explore. Do my due diligence. What's this?
Wow. That is a good one.
Nice. The shoes, a bit of clutter to be unexpected. Quite a bit of clutter, actually. We'll go downstairs. There she is.
You were up there a long time.
Well, I was researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Oh. Anything else around here before I do that?
There we go.
go.
Let's see.
Done. Okay.
Finish it?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
It looks good.
Mm-hmm. So, how was your day?
What?
Hmm?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. How was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck we got. Apparently the natives called it a semi. So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs, like the second that you got off the plane. So kind of took this U-turn and became this elegy.
Ah! What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
Flights in Bangkok, people of Bangkok, the lost city of Bangkok. I'm gonna say people.
The people of Bangkok, and the smog. Now they can't get a flight anywhere, and people can't breathe.
Wow.
All right, I'm sorry.
No, it was valiant.
I was in the
really
ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asked me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in what, 2 years?
Well, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them. No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine. I mean, at least let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
yeah,
it?
Yeah. Your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So what do you say, chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Wow.
Okay.
PS1.
That's
awesome.
Oh, I'm learning all right.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Load?
Yes.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to. Okay, there we go.
It's Crash Bandicoot. Wow.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just
How do you make it go?
Push the start button.
I knew that. All right. I got it.
Okay, so you want to run towards the camera.
Run to the camera. Got it.
And the circle button is your spin attack.
Spin attack!
Okay, run away from the boulder.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
That spin hurt.
This is hilarious.
Okay, you got it. There you go.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
Looks like a fox. It's like a
oh
fox
no.
Jeans.
Okay, oh. Grab the fruit.
What does the fruit do?
100 gives you an extra life.
100? Who's got time to pick 100 pieces of fruit?
Perfect.
Oh wait, foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Have you ever seen a bandicoot?
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. These graphics are pretty good, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. Okay, smash the boxes.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
Bandicoot, and that's just, it's what he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Watch that pit.
Watching, I watched it. Why is he stealing all this fruit? Foxes do not need fruit.
He's not stealing, he's collecting.
No, it's not his, and that's called stealing.
Huh, yeah, well, you would know. Nothing.
Talk me smack again.
Stay focused.
Oh.
Good, good. There you go.
Yeah.
What? Is that it?
You asked for it. Oh.
You gotta be kidding me. I practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good cleaning.
Really? You're gonna start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I just switch it.
Wow.
It's way easier on
No, just keep
mode.
Talking. Keep talking.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
what
you.
What are you gonna do?
I'm warning
in real life, what
hey,
can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that? Huh?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You?
Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. Closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?